When I arrived here in Nairobi, I felt great because of stunning nature, wild safari, and nice friends. But also I felt so sad because of the kids who are saying this word.
Where did you learn that? Where did you learn that?
It was not my first time to hear those words in Kenya. When I go to an organization, when I go to a supermarket, every single day, I'm hearing that words from kids. The problem is every time when I hear the words, children are using the words without knowing the meaning of the words. Every time I told them that is not good words.
That word is not good.
Yesterday, I was curious about why they're using that word so much. So I Googled it. Racism in Kenya. I was surprised because I found this video.
So black people, you should not be fair to black people.
You ask for American, England, they are fair to you? Mm-hmm.
We are free. Even up to now, I'm a free man.
Like a monkey.
I'm like...
Monkey is also free, no?
Unbelievable. I don't even know how he's saying that.
Whatever you're doing is extremely wrong.
I don't care.
You don't care?
I don't belong to here. I don't like here. Like a monkey people. I don't like. Talk with them. Smell is bad. And poor, and foolish.
So you are punishing me because I'm...
Everyone, every Kenyan, even Anna. Like this is all the Kenyans, like a monkey.
This video is from 2018. And this video tells us about how Chinese boss is bringing racism in Kenya. Get back to the topic. Actually, I don't blame the children because they are too young. They learn from everything. I don't know how they learned that word. But I'm sure they learned from us. Our behavior, our words, our think, everything we did affected to them. If one kid learned the word, the kid is going to meet their friends and the kid is going to tell the word. Then they learned the word. That's why I say they need a better education. If you are teaching them right way, at least they're not going to say that word. This is happening in a little village in Kenya. But when they become an adult without a right education, that could be a really serious problem. Like these Chinese boys.
I'm a free man.
Like a monkey.
I'm like...
Monkey is also free.
Children cannot fix this problem by themselves. We should do something. If we don't do anything for them, they're gonna be serious racists. Please don't let them learn bad things. Let's do it together.